Hello guys, and welcome. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for watching my channel, Ivana Tarot. This is weekly love tarot reading for zodiac sign Aquarius for new upcoming week for both female and male Aquarians all over the world. So August 13th until August 19th, 2018, let us try to see together, my dear friends, what you can expect, what type of energies, people exiting or maybe entering, you know, in your life, you know, all kinds of information. Guys, we will see. So in a couple of seconds, I will put 5 tarot cards in front of my camera and, you know, then we will talk. Okay, let's get started. So the very first tarot card for you, my dear Aquarians, is the Emperor. If you are male Aquarian, you will be very stable. If you are a woman, you will attract, you know, real Emperor. So Leo, Capricorn, especially Aries, Taurus, you know, someone who is extremely powerful and authoritative, you know, figure, you know, someone who is, you know, full of strength and courage and, you know, stable, you know, among all, you know, stable, very stable type of a man. So good for you. Maybe even this is your current love partner. But guys, we will see. We have 4 more tarot cards which are coming. The second one is 4 of Swords. Okay, 4 of Swords is rather good, you know, tarot card, which talks about, you know, sanctuary. Maybe this man can give you a sanctuary, you know, this feeling, you know, that he can save you, or that he will love you, or that maybe he is already your best friend. So Aquarians, so far so good. Let me see the third card, and then, you know, I will see what is, you know, like the whole story. The next tarot card is Major Arcana, the Chariot, which is good. You will have opportunity to move. Maybe this is you moving, finding a peaceful, nice apartment or maybe house with this man. Maybe even he will ask you to join him, you know, maybe, you know, to move inside of his house. So far, you know, I can see beautiful love story for some of you, ongoing beautiful love story, very very stable, because, you know, so far I can see that this is you being able to make plans with this man, and vice versa, this is him making plans with you, concrete, stable, long term type of a plan for your future love and relationship. Okay, 2 more tarot cards are coming. The fourth one, 10 of Pentacles. Okay, so money is maybe, you know, the key word. But okay, guys, listen to me. Where there is a will, there is a way as well. Mark my words. So maybe this is you making a plan. Maybe this is him coming with some proposition, proposal, something, you know, but you can be stopped, not for always, but for a couple of days, weeks, you know, because maybe there's a lack of money. But to tell you the truth, I don't think that this type of relationship is going to, not relationship, but situation, you know, situation, that nothing is negative. This is like simply, okay, we have this amount of money, we need to do like this and that and this and that and this and that. Okay, so this is what we have. So we need to be smart, we need to be wise, how we can make a plan, you know. So what is the most important? House, okay, not the car. We can't buy house and a new car, you know. So what is the most important? Well, obviously house or apartment, and, you know, you will postpone, you will delay buying a new car, you know. I mean, guys, this is so obvious, you know. So the most important things will come first. I mean, obviously. Okay, and the final 5th tarot card for the next 7 days. Let me see. The Alchemist, or Major Arcana, the Magician. Guys, so easy for me to predict, you know. I can see a couple of financial, probably, you know, problems. But this problem is more or less like, you know, sweet type of problems, you know. So obviously there is like good solid amount of money, Maybe this is not like millions, maybe this is not even like thousands of hundreds of thousands of dollars, but guys, this is enough, you know. So make a plan, don't rush, buy first what is like the most important for you. Okay, so the outcome tarot card is Major Arcana, the Magician or Alchemist. What it means, by some magic, you know, almost like a magic trick, but not in a negative way, you know, you will make the right decision. You will simply find, you know, everything what you need. Maybe family member will help you. Maybe this is not you, maybe this is him. Maybe all of a sudden he will find your partner such a good and solid job for some of you in another town, for some of you even in another country. And maybe this is, and I said to you, this is like sweet problems, not like a sweet, you know, troubles, you know, because this is maybe an offer for your partner. I mean, for some of you, this is your offer. Now, excuse me, I want to say something about this business or job, you know, offer in another town, you know. So, and I say sweet because there is like no, like one negative, you know, tarot card. So maybe this is you or your love partner, ex, or maybe for some of you like a new love partner, will get such a good financial new job offer. And then, you know, he will ask you, okay, what am I going to do? I want to be with you, I want to stay here, but this type of offer I never get, never ever in my life. So do you want, are you ready to shift your life completely? Are you ready to join me in this completely new town? Guys, everything depends, you know, if you are like in an ongoing, you know, relationship for a year, two, three, or maybe even more, then probably your answer is going to be, you know, yes, I will follow you no matter what. But also this could be him saying, I will follow you no matter what, because I'm smart and wise enough, you know. I will understand that this type of job offer, you simply cannot decline. You can't do that, you know. So Major Arcana, the Magician, by some magic, you know, everything will fall on its place. And I mean it, everything. You see, guys, beautiful 7 days, obviously, is in front of you. If you are single, how can I describe the next week for you? Okay, let me think for a couple of seconds. Obviously, this is you praying. This could be your colleague, this could be even your boss. This could be even your business client, and a rather good business client. You know? So this is you, like, you know, praying, oh my God, you know, please, you know, give me a chance, you know, to speak with this man once again, you know, so I can show, you know, my intention. But also this could be him, you know, praying, you know, God, you know, please give me like another opportunity. I want to explain myself to this Aquarian, you know, woman. Yeah, guys, you know, I'm talking about you, you know. So Aries, first of all, for some of you, this could be Leo, could be Taurus, could be Capricorn as well. Someone who is very accomplished, someone who is very serious, someone who is like, you know, a church-going type of a man, family man. Basically, this is a stable family man, couple of years probably older than you. So what? You know, experienced man who knows exactly what he wants, and as far as I can see, what he wants, you know, to do with you. So nothing to complain about. Okay. What else? I think I mentioned everything. Don't go back into your past, because there is a person also praying, you know, for you. Could be Libra, Gemini, or fellow sign Aquarian. This is someone who still wants to say something to you, but I can see you avoiding, and this is a very smart move, you know. I can see you avoiding, you know, this person coming from your past, you know. So stay away from your ex. I don't think that, you know, going back is a very smart solution for you. Now, guys, let me read the final message or advice, you know, tarot card for you. Deception and envy. Oh my, this must be your ex being, you know, mad at you, angry, envy, you know. This is him maybe even trying to destroy what you have now, you know, or, you know, trying to destroy your happiness, you know. So lots of, you know, deception. Not this person. This is not deceptful type of a man. Believe me, he's not. He is much too honest. He is much too good, experienced, you know, family man. And I said that to you. This is a family man already in your life or coming soon in your life. Stay away from this type of energy, deceptive people, envy people. Guys, you know, this is someone who is pretending, you know, to be like, you know, good for you. This is someone like maybe even friend who is pretending, you know, oh, I wish you all the best, you know, but there is a second thought of mine. Honey, who care, you know? Your good friend will never address, you know, to you in such a way, you know. A good friend will be very, you know, straightforward, you know, to you. So people tend to plant like a bad idea or a bad, you know, thought. So this is how you can recognize that someone is deceptive and, you know, envy towards, you know, you. So I can see family man, or if you're a man, this is a family woman, structured woman, manager woman, very successful woman entering into your life if you are male Aquarian watching this video, you know. But for ladies, you know, this is basically, you know, family man finally coming into your life. Don't miss this opportunity. This type of opportunity ain't gonna enter into your life like in 2 weeks, you know, once again. So be careful. Treat this man in a beautiful way, because he will treat you like a drop of water on his palm. And I mean it. I really mean what I just said. So this is what it is. This is weekly love tarot reading for zodiac sign Aquarian. Guys, make sure to subscribe on my channel. Thank you. Like and share this video with your friends. And, you know, if you want to talk with me, call me. Book a private reading with me. God bless you all. Take care. Bye.